What is up, everyone? It's Chris here, back again with another video. It's time for Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Let's do this. At any point during this video, if you do enjoy, be sure to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Helps me out a lot. Cheers. Let's do it. We're going to do it on easy. Come on, we'll take it easy on you. Yeah, take it easy on me. I don't want no fucking scary shit going on. Yeah, this is going to be pretty scary. I hope, anyway.
Hey, baby! I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Cheers, yeah, cheers for warning me, but probably gonna come anyway. Starting to shit myself now. Is something gonna jump out at me?
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
I know,
but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Right, we're in the game now. RS to look about. Let's have a little look around. Nothing too scary so far, and it's daytime, which we like. Oh, we're pulling up. We are out. Oh, nothing's too bad. We've got an achievement already. Look at that. She's alive. Travel to Louisiana. Let's run. Oh, so we click the left analog stick to... Oh, fuck yeah. Haunted house. Haunted house. I haven't seen any trailers for this game, so I don't really know what it's about. And I've never played Resident Evil before. So this is completely new to me. Can we go down there? I'm the kind of person who wants to go down there and check out what's down there, but fuck it, we'll just give this a go. Oh no, it's getting dark now as well. Okay, that's obviously not gonna work. What we got here? It's a little button. It's obviously one of those things we unlock with. Okay. Now let's go down this way then. After all that, we've got to go down this way. Oh, LS to run, yeah. Already figured that one out. Oh, shit. That's not too bad. What we got here then? Sewer gators. Oh, are these collectibles then? Sewer Gators Episode 17. Project Proposal, Sneak into Louisiana, Ghost House. Oh, fucking hell, it's called Ghost House as well. Don't we just love it? Can we not? Oh, hang on, join us. I can't flick pages in? Nope. So that was nothing too exciting. Oh, we got a gap in the fence. Accept her gift. Oh, shit. Too quiet for my liking. Oh, he doesn't look too bad. He looks friendly. Where the fuck did he go? Ah, it said ghost house, didn't it? Fucking ghosts. Shit. Let's head on up here. Oh, shit. I thought I was a fucking great spider for a second there. Can we go up to these guys? Oh. Nope. Nice. Okay, let's see if we can... Ah. Ah, this is obviously where... Like every game, at the beginning, it shows you all the controls. Oh, so you can either press RS to stand, or you can just sprint. Stands up anyway. Oh, shit. Ooh, we got a camp. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Ooh, bag. Driver's license. Texas. Okay, cool. Check inventory. Ah, here we go. Let's have a look again. Aha! Pretty sure I just said that. Right. X move. A-okay. X move. Ah, here we go. Driver license. Myers driving driver's license. It's covered in a strange black substance, and we have email from Meyer. Nice. Crack on. Ah, oh, this must be the that massive building. It's obviously the back. Let's have a look. Is anyone home? I highly doubt it. Oh shit, that's fucking dark in there. Come on, hang on, we need to take a minute here. That's fucking dark. Let's just go. Oh shit. I am in. What door? Should we go for this one? Locked. Yep, definitely well and truly locked.
Damn!
We'll go for this one then. Open door. Oh. Oh, we can slowly but surely push the door. And we can shut it. Now why the fuck would you want to come in here? It's not actually too dark though, so not too bad. You what? Another achievement, behind closed doors. Well, I closed the door. Let's have a look. Chained. Select an item to use. Ah, oh, we can use our special items. Well, I'm pretty sure our driver's license isn't going to get us in there. Let's have a crack on. Fucking hell. Anything in there? Oh, shit, nope. Don't fancy eating bird for dinner. Oh shit, no one's been home for a while. Can we open the freezer? Nope. Got a paper here. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Okay. Let's keep going. There's gonna be something jump out eventually, isn't there? It's got to be. What have we got here? Anything of interest? Nope. Should we go upstairs? Let's go down here first. Oh, fuck's sake. At least we don't have to worry about battery life of the torch. Not that I think, anyway. Like on Outlast, you have to worry about the battery life of the bloody night vision, all sorts of crap. Hopefully we don't on this one. Oh, shit. The TV's on. Okay. Got some more collectibles. We've got a picture here. Anything written on it? No, nothing. Another picture. Someone must have been... Oh, maybe she was kidnapped and taken here. Select an item to use. Oh, obviously got to find one of those little fuses, are they? I don't even know what they are. Correct me if I'm wrong. Don't push the keys. Come on. Ooh. Okay. Oh, what we got here? Another picture? Oh, it's obviously a fucking cell in here somewhere. Yeah. obviously need a video to put in there. Old-fashioned one. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's go upstairs. Don't like how quiet it is. It's fucking silent. I heard movement. What's this button do? Stairs. It's not responding. Oh, it's probably because the power's off. Which is obviously that fuse downstairs. I'm calling it a fuse. I'm not actually sure if it is a fuse or not. Oh, here we go, look. Derelict house footage. So we've got the video. New save data. Select a slot to save your game. Oh, we can save our game here. We better do that. It's probably a wise choice. Last thing we want to do is, die. Okay. Well, there's not a lot else up here. Can we go in the drawers? No. It's a bit weird. It's quite small. I was expecting to be a lot bigger upstairs than it is. Okay. Let's put this tape in here. Let's watch the footage. Here we go. Oh shit, he's collected the wrong one. Oh shit. Oh, that's not too bad. Derelict House, June 1st. Oh, this reminds me of Paranormal Activity now. Okay.
Boo.
Oh fuck.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
Oh, I can walk around.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Okay, now I'm confused. Big time.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Oh, shit. These are obviously people who have been here before and explored the house. Probably didn't survive, I'm gonna guess. Well, sure, we'll find out.
Are we rolling? Alright, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
It's one way to make an entrance. And piss off whoever's in here.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
Is it me or did we come in that door earlier and it was different?
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the bakers.
Didn't realize we can go in all these drawers.
And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas.
Oh, I was hoping I could plant that.
Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
It's probably some stew we don't really want to be touching.
Shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Yeah, not bad, mate.
Andre! Andre!
Where the fuck did he go?
See where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable!
I didn't even see him walk off, to be honest.
This is the last time I worked with that guy. I mean, producer.
Must have looked away for a split second and he's gone.
A cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Now I'm getting scared.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yeah, of course I heard it. It's in here. Sadly, it won't let me open the door. Oh, okay. Shit.
Where the fuck is he?
Right, this isn't too bad.
Andre, where are you, man?
Where the fuck are you? Is there four things in there? No, there's still one missing that one here. Got a feeling he's gonna come in behind us.
What the hell?
Oh shit!
You're fucking kidding me.
Well, now I know where I gotta go.
We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Well, fuck Andre as well. Get the fuck out of here. Oh no, not underground. Oh fuck, how low does that go?
You first.
Oh, cheers, mate.
You did a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
Yeah, so if I'm still alive.
You first.
Oh shit, how low does this go? Fuck, is it still going?
What do you see?
I don't see anything because I don't dare fucking turn around. Right, ready, everyone? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oh, not a lot. Not a lot. Are you coming down, you stupid fucking idiot? Jesus, leave me down here on my own, why don't you? Oh, fucking hell. Oh! We found Andre. Andre, mate. Oh, shit. What the fuck is up with him? Right.
Jesus.
Well, they that wasn't too bad. Now I know we can look up here. So before I open that, I actually realised on that while we were on there that we can open some of these drawers. Come back into here. There's drawers over here. What the fuck? Oh, it's me pushing the chair. Let's have a look in here. Nope. Oh, here we go. What the fuck is that? Bit too burnt for my liking. Anything different in here? No. That's still just the stew. Oh, shit.
Fuck! Fuck!
Right, let's go. Let's go down underground. Why would we do this after watching that tape? Why would we do this? Are we idiots? Oh, God. Here we go. Here goes nothing. Go. Shit. Well, here we go. Please don't be dead bodies down here. Oh, so we've got to do this second time round now. I got scared turning around last time. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. The ladder's fucked.
Damn it!
Damn. Okay, through here. Got a feeling this is going to be where them cells are. Oh no, we've got to go underwater. Why would we do this? Guys, we just wouldn't do this, would you? Oh shit. Oh, it's a brick. I wonder what that was then. I could see something. It looked like an eye. Is anyone scared now? Oh shit. Everyone, let me know what you think of this game in the comments box. Let me know if you played it yet. Or if you will be playing it. Or if you're just too fucking scared. Oh shit. Fucking hell. At least it hasn't got unrealistic sound effects when it makes you jump, going dun or something like that. That's what makes the game 10 times more scary. Bit like Outlast. If you want a game that's really scary, play Outlast. Thought I could see what someone's staring at me then. Shame this torch isn't a little bit more powerful as well. Oh shit. I think it's me again, bumping into stuff. I'm making myself jump. Well, we know where to go if we need a shit. Fucking hell. Oh, we got light. That's made it a little bit less scary.
Mia?
Oh, hang on. Look at this. Someone in there. Alive as well. Let's have a look and see what we can find. Oh, hang on, look. Dead. Dead, dead, turned. What the fuck does turned mean? Oh, shit. Oh, it's more on the back. Mia. There's nothing written beside her. So she's obviously not dead or turned. We'll have the bolt croppers. We can obviously cut her out of there. Is there anything else? We won't go that way just yet. Let's cut her out. Here we go. Is she going to be alive, or is she going to be turned, whatever the hell that means?
Mia. Well, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Oh.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No. No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Oh, shit. Who's it gonna be? I reckon it's that guy I saw outside at the beginning of the video.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Come on, I'm getting anxious. Get a move on. Hell. Jesus.
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
No, we know it's the other way. Oh yeah, but the ladder's broken, isn't it? Damn. I would still manage to climb up that ladder somehow. I'd be fucking out of here. Okay, just might as well look for anything we can find that might be of use. So obviously we ain't gonna get out of here any time soon. The fuck are they, head? I thought they were heads then.
That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't!
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Well, you need to fucking...
You have to go this way.
You need to start remembering, bitch. Fucking hell. Why is it gonna be so dark?
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Breathe in for this one. come on, something's got to come out eventually. We haven't seen anything scary just yet. We've only seen a couple of bodies, I suppose.
It's there! This is it.
Go. Oh, shit.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Closing that fucking door. Let's have a look. Anything we can pick up here?
It's gone! It's gone!
What the fuck is she on about?
Now that you're here.
Fuck, I thought she'd gone then.
I'm sure of it.
What's this? E001. Is that something we got to remember here? E001. I won't forget that.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
Let's have a look around then, see what we can find. The fuck is that? That's one of people. Oh, it's a lot of people's main fear. Little fucking dolls. And there's two of them. Oh, okay. I thought that was fucking jumping at me then. Not bad.
No, leave me alone!
Fucking what? Oh, shit.
Mia?
She's been dragged back through. Oh, the fuck? Shit. She's gone back upstairs into the house. Let's fucking go. Oh, shit. Yeah. The door just opens by itself. Nice. Not scary at all. Oh, we got a thunderstorm, and it's nighttime now. This just tops it all off. Jesus. Let's have a look again. Anything we can collect here? It's obviously not going to work. Ooh. Dials and digits. What we got here? Guest house map. Ooh, we got a map. View map. Let's view the map. Ah, so this is obviously everywhere we've been. Oh, shit, look how many floors there are. Okay. Whoa, floor 2 is tiny. You see floor 2? Look, that's that tiny room we went in. Floor 2, that is it. Floor 3. Shit. This floor's the big main one, obviously. Let's go in here and have a look. Anything in here? Anyone having a shower? Nope. So what's this? We'll have some of that, whatever it was. I didn't even read it. It's first aid kit. Ah, obviously. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Sounds like someone's at the front door. It's coming from this way. Other side of that door, I think. Shit, door's locked. Sure, it's that fucking door. Oh, had a little bit of lightning. Did I knock something over? Oh, fuck. Let's just do this. Oh, shit. I can hear something. What the fuck? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck! You fuck! Oh, shit, it's got stabbed through the hand. Oh, fuck.
Wait!
Ah, fuck! Fuck! It's gonna fucking kill me. Oh, fuck. That's going to be cutting the hands badly. Fuck. What the fuck are you doing?
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out!
Leave fucking out.
Me alone!
Ooh.
I've been bad. I deserve this.
Well, you could have just stabbed yourself and been done with it. I could have got the fuck out of here and gone and got a McDonald's. Fucking hell, man. RB, oh fuck, why have we got to use first aid on her? She's fucking witch. Oh, hang on, it's on me, maybe. Thought we were using it on her for a second. And say, get the fuck out of here. Fuck the first aid kit. I'm going. Fuck this. This door's fucking locked, isn't it? Well, now where do we go? Oh, fuck. Oh shit, she means fucking business now. Okay, get up. Oh, hang on, look at this. Fuck, kill the bitch. Fucking kill the bitch. Ooh. Fucking hell. Never mind, mate, she fucking deserved it. Yank that fucking axe back out and take it with us, for fuck's sake. What the fuck? Is that this phone? It fucking is. Hello?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Oh, fuck. Cheers for the warning. I just heard a door open. She's fucking gone. She left the axe. Oh shit. What have we got in here? Oh. There's nothing we can take. How the fuck do we get to the attic? Surely it can't be this way. This door's been. Ah, that's the door. She's just gone through it. Oh, I recognise this. We're back here. And I still haven't got that power bit. So that's just fucking shit. Up here. Is that button gonna work? Not responding. Shit, we need to get the fucking power on. Let's have a little fucking save here. So we need to get the power on and then activate the stairs. Right. The power is for that fucking little fuse, whatever it is. That's to activate the power. It's not in that drawer. Let's have a look through here again. We must have missed it. We must have looked right past it. Can we go in these drawers? Nope. Every time I bump into that chair, it makes me jump like fuck. Ah, bolt croppers. Here we go, let's have a look in here. Yes. That's what we need. The fuse. I thought it was a fuse. It is a fuse. This is a very old-fashioned and massive fuse. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay. There she was. She's lurking about through here. I don't fancy getting attacked by her again anytime soon. Right. Fuck, I forgot where I am now. Where did I have to put the fuse in? Ah, oh, it's that room with the TV. There we are. Bam. We should now have power to the stairs. Let's get back to the stairs. Oh, fuck.
Okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Fucking clip around the head again.
You shouldn't have done that!
Clip around the fucking head again. Come on.
It fucking hurts!
Let's pull this fucker out. Fuck, now, she's coming back.
Let's see how you feel.
Oh, fuck. Fucking pull it out, pull it out, pull it out. She's cut my fucking arm off. Oh, shit.
Must contain the outbreak.
Well, I'm fucked.
I promise. My.
Oh, fuck. Fucking hell. What the fuck am I supposed to do with that? What am I supposed to do with that? What do I do? Do I just keep running? Fucking hell. What do I do with it? Oh shit. Oh fuck, I wasn't expecting that. Fuck it, just go, go, go. This can't be fucking right. I'm as good as dead. Oh shit. Surely I'm not gonna lose a second arm. Fucking manic one. Oh, cheers, door. Handgun ammo. Handgun. Oh, we got a gun. Oh, yes.
Okay.
And first aid.
Fine.
Yes, just kill the bitch next time we see her. So we can aim and shoot. Nice. Let's try and not waste all the ammo. Oh, I do hope this kills her. Handgun ammo. Oh, more ammo. More the merrier. I love how now every single door is closing behind me. Automatically. Fuck. So that's obviously the way out. I reckon. Is this more ammo? Shit. It's giving me a lot of ammo. This is obviously preparing me for something. Well, the way out must have been up that ladder. And now I bet she's there. Up here. Oh, fuck, she's coming again with that fucking chainsaw. Okay, back down, back down, back down, back down, back down. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck, fuck.
It's up to me.
Fuck, fuck. She did. Execute the fucker. Fuck. Let's just get the fuck out of it. Ah, the fucking ladder broke, didn't it? Oh, you stupid fucking bitch. Now what do? I know exactly what I do. I shoot the mannequin up the fucking ass. Now what do? Now I'm definitely fucked. Jeez, you fucking stupid bitch. Fuck.
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh, shit. Boy, sure wasn't expecting that. Welcome to the family. Escape from the guest house. Well, I made it out. Oh no, I'm being dragged out.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What the fuck? Pretty sure I lost that arm.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? What? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Ah, fuck.
Not again.
Get out the way, Marguerite.
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this. Come on.
He's not eating, Jack! He's not eating!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll face that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating! He's not eating it!
This was what the fuck?
This is a feast. Come on, boy.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again!
Goddamn pigs!
What the fuck? He's acting like his arm hasn't just been cut off. What the fuck? I need to get the fuck out of this seat. And I need to get out of this seat as soon as possible. Fucking hell, this is fucked. Fucking hell. Whoa, shit. Well, I'm up. Phew. Will I make it out of this house or not? Find out in the next video. Cheers for watching, I hope you've enjoyed. This has been pretty fucking scary. I'll whack up the next video as soon as I possibly can. For now, I'll see you in the next one. If you did enjoy the video, be sure to give me a thumbs up and subscribe by hitting that little picture of me up in the top left hand corner of the screen. And also, if you want to see my latest video, click on the top right of the screen. Cheers for watching, I'll see you in the next one.